This week, the governor of Guam tested positive for COVID-19 and has since been slowly recovering. Our EBC Micronesia correspondent, Dejamira Kabilin, has the latest.
Last week, Guam Governor Lou Leon Guerrero came into contact with a close relative who had tested positive for COVID-19, prompting her and her husband to be tested, only to receive negative results at first. However, this past weekend, she began to exhibit the symptoms. She was tested again Monday afternoon and received a positive result later in the evening. Since then, she has been in home quarantine where she seized the opportunity to do this video.
Thank you for all your concerns, your support, your kindness, your well wishes, your thoughts, and your prayers. It is these words of encouragement that have given me the strength to battle this virus. I will tell you that the first couple of days were miserable, and it was pretty scary because I did not know what the course of this virus would be. Fortunately, the course has taken to its mildness, and I am now much better, and in fact have started teleworking as your governor. As you know, we have been seeing increased positive cases. This is something that we had expected because we have a very robust contact tracing team. We have a very robust investigative team. And what that does is when they identify a positive, they then identify close contacts of that positive and isolate them and take them out of exposure and follow through with them.
The governor continued to express her concerns about residents not doing their part in preventing the disease from spreading, forcing her administration to impose drastic measures.
We will look at what's going on in the next 2 weeks. What we're seeing also in positive cases is what I think has happened 2 weeks ago, and that is traces that go back to funerals and traces that go back to bars. I am very confident that we'll start seeing our numbers down. So I also would like to impress on our people, on you, that we are not out of the woods here. This disease continues to be in our community, and we will fight even harder to beat this disease. And how we do that is by really practicing our mitigation efforts. We will continue to quarantine and isolate, and also asking every one of you to protect your family, your loved ones, your friends, your relatives from this coronavirus by wearing your mask, social distancing, and washing your hands. Even among families, you should continue to wear your mask. I also would like to say thank you for all that you have done to make this community safe.
2 days after the governor reported her illness, her Lieutenant Governor Joshua Tenorio has also confirmed he was diagnosed with the coronavirus, initially showing mild symptoms. So far, the island territory has 449 confirmed cases of COVID-19. 5 people have lost their lives. Reporting from the island of Guam, this is Dejamira Kabilin for Eagle News. We live in interesting times.